looking around. Everything is mahogany. Foreign dishes and women that you've never experienced.
They call me
flags from countries all over the world that you've never been to. Rare animals and breeds. Exotic pets in the crib, man. Yeah, I'm in the 95 Lambo, off the handle. I was handling the business for Big Homie while he was in Orlando.
He left me with the keys to his loft with the white grand piano.
He had a tiger cannibal animal named Rambo. Big kitchen, six chefs, fixing chicken cacciatore. This portion of the story is the best. For all my niggas with the polo rugby with the crest on their chest. We used to flex the GUE with the double S. Now I want 3D TVs and a couple sets of cinnamon crested Lexus in my assets. It's a short list of things I haven't had yet. Hey, they call me foreign features from the dungeon in the depths. Concrete Chabody James said it best when we was sitting back talking about the excess. The lobby showed up, the weed just showed up, the drinks just showed up, the weed just showed up. And that's when foreign features showed up. Wow, just get a look at the luxury. Trust me, nobody is touching,
no touching me.
Just get a look at the luxury. Trust me, nobody is touching me. Wow, just get a look at that. I'm in the warlock Mercedes, the door's locked. You twisting the doorknob to Hades if you reaching and you don't knock. The show don't stop, we don't pause for no photo ops. Get a load of double F, high hopes, his hopes high.
So Michael Rocks is me and I'm him,
so we both die. Something were to happen to one live from the slums that your mind creates. Just try to concentrate. Bottom line, what I'm trying to enunciate is this. I'm foreign features, I'm the teacher of the smart stunner. Rolex, link, gold chains all summer. I got friends at high places like Paul Bunyan. Make your third eye water like raw onions. Funds.